This is just parts of my books of shadows that I hand wrote many Egyptian stories I translated, copied, etc., many years ago. Looking for one on Isis, the mother of deception, so that way I could read it to you, because it was always one of my favorite stories. And I think it is this, so the legend of Ra and Isis. But I shall start another video and read it fresh, because it's long. Peace out.